coming out here. I know many of you will be future veterans, serve this great country that we live in. I just thank you for coming out here and honoring us. What a special, special thing it is to each one of us to see another generation of the free being raised up with integrity, being raised up with morals, and being raised up as Americans. I just thank you, boys, you men, young men and women, for being a part of this service.